fly like a bird.
Why is this so important?
The heart of a believer is like a bird. Its head is love. And the two wings of this bird are hope and fear. When the head and the wings are sound, then the bird will fly perfectly. If a believer blindly exaggerates his fear, if he exaggerates this fear, then he will end up losing hope in Allah.